Lee Swank takes that spot away from the 11 car. Coming down the front straightaway, white flags out, final time around now. Rear race lead on Matt Miller. Checkered flag in the air. Off corner number four, the winner of eight, race number one is going to be Matt Miller. Second spot goes to Jim Miller. Jeff Babcock. Eight will be Rusty Schlenk, and Justin Ratliff finishes in the ninth position. So finishing in third, it'll be the 15-8 of John Henry. Finishing